Welcome to my new video. So, it's that time of the month again. I have a new munch bag snack box to unbox and taste. So, in this video, I will be trying out snacks from all over the world. And if you haven't seen my previous munch pack unboxings yet, you probably don't know that this is actually not sponsored. I did get this box for free, but they don't pay me to make a video. I don't even have to make this video, but I really like making these, so I thought, why not? So I have the box right here. I'm not gonna pick it up because it's quite heavy. Made this piece. So, I'm just gonna start and dive right into it. So, it's packed by Nick. Got this card on the top. Thank you, Nick. I'm not gonna look yet what's in there, so I'm just gonna grab something without watching. So we have wrap snacks, sour cream with a dab of ranch. Sorry, I had to. These are flavored potato chips, and I guess these are from, I think, just the US. Yeah, the US. Or it could also be Mexico. I see dabbing is a lifestyle. It is. Dabbing is my lifestyle. I still dab. I don't care about what others think. So let's try it. I love sour cream chips. Or I've actually never tried it. I think it was sour cream and onion I tried, but these are just sour cream and ranch. I've never tried the ranch. There's this slight spicy side, but it's not overwhelming, so I really love it. I love crisps and chips and all of that, so I'm a big snack lover, so you can't really do wrong. And I like the flavor, I like everything. Oh, by the way, if you don't like eating sour, I see chocolate banana. I hate banana. I hate the flavor of it in things. But this is, oh, from the USA. I thought it was from, oh, product of Thailand. I thought it was from Japan, but it's from Thailand. I'm gonna give it a try. But I don't like banana flavored things, so. I do like chocolate. This packaging is really cute. Like banana, like those banana candies. I don't like those, so this was kind of a fail. But if you like banana flavor things, I'm sure you will like this because it tastes like it. I'm gonna guess it's from Tomahawk Krusty Krusty. C'est français. Donc je pense que I think it's from France. France. Let's it's from Canada, of course. Canada also has. Isn't that the sign of Canada? It, I know it's like the leaf, but this also I think. Krusty. I forgot for a moment that they talk French in Canada too. So it are ketchup flavored. Potato chips. Let's try this. Quite thin, but really good. I like that. Oh, screw it. I'm gonna look. I don't care. I just wanna see it. Yes! I don't remember where this was from, but in my last box, I also got something like this, but it was with pistachios, and what these are, it are like salty and sweet cashews this time. The last time it was pistachios, cardamom cashews, sweet and velvety. What an exotic accent. I think this is from France. Okay, no, it's from This was like my favorite, like the one with the pistachios was my favorite thing from the previous box. It looks like this, and it has cashew sugar, cardamom, canola oil, salt, and tapioca syrup. So cardamom is some kind of herb. Not my favorite, but it's definitely not bad, so that's good. Next, we have Nesquik. So, something with Nesquik, and I think this is from, I don't know, I thought Nesquik was from Germany, but it's in a crazy weird language. Like, I've never seen it. I'm not saying that it's a bad language, but or an ugly language, but I've never seen this. I think it's from Czechia or something. It's from Polska. So Poland, I think. I've never seen something like this. But let's try it. So I'm gonna cut it open. It smells like Nesquik. I love Nesquik. I've been addicted to it. Like a drink. So good. Had better wafers, but it's not bad. I hope that makes sense. Then I see this. This is Milka Chips Ahoy. And we actually have this in Belgium. And I've tried it a lot. And I don't really like it. Like, I don't like the milk filling. I do like the cookies and the chocolate. But now the question is, where is it from? From Germany. It's again in a weird language, so I don't know where this is from. It could be from the USA too. It probably is. Oh, it's also from Poland, but I don't think it's originally from Poland. But this is good if you like the Oreo kind one too. My sister loved this, so she'll eat it for me. I see something very cool. Milk chocolate cream sticks. It says crunchy sticks with cream and milk chocolate layers. It looks very 80s. I don't know why. I kind of want to make like an 80s roleplay. Get your own delicious sticks before they disappear. I kind of want to keep it, but I want to try it, so I'm just gonna try it. I can always reuse it. We have something similar to these sticks in Belgium, but they are called Mikado, and they're actually no, they don't have the milk layer, so I'm really excited for that. Tastes like Kinder chocolate, like the eggs. So good, but with like a wafer. This is my favorite from now, from this box. I'm excited for the next. This is actually so gross. Who invented this? Okay. Smells like lemonade, but I want to keep this for Christmas or New Year's Eve. It's gonna be fun. My family will love it. They will be scared too, and they will actually believe it just like me. Then I see Mentos, and it has a different language too. I'm guessing this is from Arabia. let me know in the comments. It's something like that. And we have Mentos in Belgium, so it won't be a big surprise for the flavors. Apple, blueberry, orange, and lemon. I've actually never tried a blueberry one. So we're gonna try it. It's really blue, of course. Chinese. I don't know. Oh, it looks so good. I think it's Korean. So it says it's from Japan. So it's from Japan. Why didn't I recognize the writing? That's strange. We're gonna try it. So it's strawberry flavored candy. And I think I had the grape flavored ones a long time ago. And I really love them. I just love these kind of candies. Like Frutellas. Ooh. I've never had this dough. Look, it's like I still have that candy in my mouth. It takes me forever to finish it, so I'm just gonna kind of draw it out. It was just a little tiny piece, but or else this video will be 500 minutes long, so I'm just gonna try it now. Oh, it's hard. Chewy strawberry candy. Juicy. Gummy. It's nice, but the texture is kind of weird. Do really like the flavor. I'm sorry for the ones that don't like mouth sounds. You should have clicked this video off. I would be dying if I saw this. I literally hate mouth sounds. We have another tea. The previous tea was a pineapple tea. It was so good. is green tea. I really like green tea, but we don't really have it in Belgium, like real green tea. There's always something else in it, like citron or something. Lemon, I mean. This is from Spain. The pineapple one was really good. So I'm sure this will be too. We have one last item. I think it's from Finland. I'm not sure. Oh, it's from Spain. I didn't guess any right today. I'm still looking forward to a box where there is something Belgian in it, so I can see if it's actually real Belgian.
For watching, and hope to see you soon.